Could have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Robin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Match today is Birmingham City versus Norwich City.
Great day, isn't it? Opening day of the season. Nothing like it. Wonderful atmosphere here.
Good vision. A good run towards the near post. Birmingham City, this is their lineup. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
And for Norwich City, this is the selection the manager's gone for this game. Tim Krul starts in goal. Moritz Leitner plays with Alex Tetti in central midfield.
And they're going to go with one striker up front.
Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre-forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
It's a debut for the new forward today.
Yeah, and with that comes a little bit of pressure, because everyone's expecting you to score the goals. The fans are, I think.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Going forward well. Now Pettis. Defended well. Careless there. Disappointed with that touch. Leitner. Come away with the ball. And shoots! That's Birmingham's corner. Swung in from the corner.
Must take the lead here.
He's gone in with the header. But the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Moritz Leitner. Alexander Tete. So it's the big day for the manager. A competitive... That's a foul, free kick. Zimmermann. Birmingham City trying to get victory here today, and they've worked hard in the build-up to the game. Quite clearly a free kick.
This is a message for away supporters at full-time.
Adam.
Please remain where you are, and your coach will meet you outside the stand. Thank you.
Murphy. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Oh, it's a penalty.
It's been tight out there. Not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
Norwich, they say, when you drive into it, a fine city, and it is a fine city, but as a football club, Norwich City have obviously had their high points, but they don't last long enough for the fans there, relegated again in 2016.
Yeah,
Gardner, the goalkeeper, Krul has kept that out. Corner now for Birmingham. Corner played into the middle. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Looking for a through ball. All peters out rather for them. Alexander Tete. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. plenty of width for the team to attack into. Leitner. Delivered into the box. Cleared away, well away from goal. Murphy. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Threads it through. Routine for the keeper. Vision. Letting the shot go! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. So, Alan, what about the... Ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. In he went with a slide tackle. He's taking his team's life into his own right foot then. Ben Marshall, Alexander Tete. Good place to win the ball here. Chance to get the ball in the box. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. So Real Madrid, who have got some money to... That's going to be a free kick. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Number 8, Craig Gardner, coming onto the pitch. Number 26,
Alexander Tete. We've given it straight to the opposition. Little piece of interplay between the two. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Could lay it off to the supporting player. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Alexander Tete. Time to get the ball in. Just take a note of this. EA Sports coverage of the EFL Championship fixture coming up for Birmingham City. They'll be facing Middlesbrough.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Norwich City's next game, Alan.
Yeah, they're playing West Bromwich Albion in the next match in the Championship. And I do think whoever scores first is going to win this tight one.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Murphy. Throw. Ben Marshall. Could whip it in from here. They want him to shoot. Shot on! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right. The goal that will put them into the lead. Corner's taken. It comes out off the goalkeeper. It's an excellent cross.
Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. And patience has paid off finally.
And that will be a goal kick. An important time for this manager here, trying to manage the situation and keep the lead, and making this substitution with that game management in mind. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Murphy, Adams,
to level it up now. They can't stop him. Struck the post, could have come out, but in it went.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology, and in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Alexander Tete. Gone out for a throw-in. Gary Gardner. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Now the shot! Bounced back off the post. And it's a shot now!
And the goalkeeper is the hero again. Still level-pegging in this match. Late on now.
That might just be the save that I look back on if they can nick something here.
Murphy. Tukey. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Clever ball.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
Well, then it goes.
Lukas Djokovic.
On the attack again. Trying to alter the state of the play, which is level pegging still. Follin. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. That's it, level pegging.